commits to everything, not to fucking shoot my load too fucking fast or anything, but Jesus Christ, for crying out loud, give yourself a round of applause, man. round of applause for Vince back there in the drums. Yeah. great southern trend to those of you who got it, God bless you for fucking buying it. For those of you who don't know it, please buy it. It's a bird finger to the mainstream. I'm sorry to say, but it is.
Thank you.
That's all it is, goddammit. You fucking just get comfortable with a crowd of people and you gotta split and shit. Look, let me tell you something. I might have said it last time because you might have kicked as much ass, but I'm letting you know right goddamn now my experience right here. If I had fucking 10 tour buses to line up and load all you crazy motherfuckers in the goddamn thing, I'd take you all around the goddamn world and show all these other motherfuckers how to do it. That's what I do. But I don't. So, whiskey is what I'm looking for. Let's get a round of applause for Neurosis and Biohazard, both of them. God damn it. Support both fucking bands. They're both fucking cornering everything that they fucking do in their genre. They're the only ones left. And you know, Neurosis is the scariest band in the world. And Biohazard? Well, they got Billy in the band, so that's all I got to say. Billy, come here for one second. Is Billy around? Did he split already? Come here. Let's get a round of applause for Billy for Biohazard. And while we're at it, everybody do me a favor. Stick out your arm like this. Tales from the Heart. Sorry. Thank you. is a Black Sabbath song, goddammit. I'm the Father. You remember, man. We'll be back, Rob. We'll be back, motherfuckers. You just watch. Tell everybody. Tell everybody we ain't fucking off no more. Kansas City, and she is born.